Did you see what climate czar John Kerry said in Scotland at a climate conference recently? He said that humanity is inexorably threatened by humanity itself. Now, that's interesting to me because that's the very language that you see being used in World Economic Forum founding documents, that humanity itself is the enemy. These are individuals who are anti-human. They are anti-freedom. They're dangerous.